Okay, today I'm going to show you how to fold a chap pack so they aren't a big mess in your bike. Okay, so you fold them in half so the legs are together. Put them on the ground, make sure everything is lined up, and then you fold this in. Fold it down from the top so it's right above the buttons. Go like this, put the buttons down, and then you roll her up. Now you have a chap pack, and you can put this in your trunk or behind you on your seat, or you can throw it at your snoring fiance.